Frankie, what was your first role like on Broadway, and like how did that come to be?
Well, I'll tell you, my first role actually was the National Equity Tour of Dora the Explorer Live. I was Boots the Monkey. I mean, it was the best role. It was a principal contract on tour, so for those of you that know, like that means you're treated like God, literally God. You go in these theaters and these amazingly large dressing rooms, and it was for Boots the Monkey. So hysterical that like I probably will never know that level of fame again. Like 12 shows at Radio City Music Hall sold out, girl, alone on stage in a monkey suit. Yeah. It was fierce.
There's something very like challenging about children's theater because the energy has to be like so much.
Yeah. So high.
Yeah, yeah. Which is then, luckily my strong suit, so that was fun. I'm always crazy about it. Yeah. So then I moved to New York and I gave myself like 6 months. I was like, I'm gonna try for 6 months. I was a bio major also, so then I was like, I'll be a doctor if this doesn't work out. Yeah. But I went to an equity course call, my third equity course call for Mamma Mia. And there was like a couple hundred boys in that room, and they whittled it down to one person, and I booked Mamma Mia on Broadway from a chorus call, which like, I feel like that's just an, I always like to say that and put that message out there, because yes. I feel like people are always like, appointments, like you're never gonna get it. I did it, like the traditional way, and it was really cool.
You know what, my friend Kyle was cast as Raoul in Phantom, and he initially, it came from an EPA.
Yeah.
So it can happen, yeah. You know, if you're pounding the pavement, mm-hmm. pound away.